what I'm doing here is I'm tracing off my pattern instead of pinning it. And it makes it so much easier and faster. I just lay the piece on there and follow it. And then I cut. So I'm going to do all the pieces just like this. Cuts my cutting time down tremendously. So